because we're in an office setting, and I don't really want to be talking about this too loud, but I don't know about you, but I've been told by women and men that women don't, like, go number two or show any signs of, like, flatulence. See that? Women. See that? Myth debunked.